हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ पवन नितीश एंड आई एम योर आईआईटी प्रिपरेशन कोऑर्डिनेटर फॉर अभ्यास आईआईटी प्रे. ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू अबाउट जोसा काउंसलिंग जॉइंट सीट एलोकेशन अथॉरिटी 2020. ओके, सो जोसा जॉइंट सीट एलोकेशन अथॉरिटी दिस टाइम हैज़ गिवन all the admissions into one portal and 111 institutes are participating in it. Okay, these 111 comprises of 23 IITs and 31 NITs, IIEST Shibpur, 26 IIITs and around 29 to 30 other government funded technical institutions. Okay, all these academic programs from these institutes will be allowed to be given by single platform. Okay, if you want to check how the seat matrix and all those things, you can also check it in the given hyperlink in the source. Okay, next I will tell you about the expected timelines. Okay, so advanced result has been declared on October 5th 2020, and then candidate registration and choice filling was started on October 6th 2020 10 a.m. okay, it is up to October 15th, and then seat allocation will be there from October 17th for the round 1. Okay, so before that one you have some choice, like you can sit for mock allocation 1 and mock allocation 2, so that you will be used to the portal how to fill choices and all those things. Okay, so you have to complete your registration by October 6th or October 7th, then only you can be prepared for mock allocation also. Next, once seat allocation started in the round 1, after that you will be online reporting to the reporting center, and then documents will be uploaded. If there are any doubts in the documents, verification officer will give you a query, and for that query you have to respond to him by which date? October 20, 2020. Okay, next, after the round 1 they will also display the seats filled. Okay, seats filled will be displayed, and also it will show the availability status. Then round 2 starts. Okay, again in the round 2 you will again online report fee payment and then document upload. Then if there is any query, then you have to respond to that query. Okay, that last date is October 24th. Once go through this presentation, then you can also check all the dates. Okay, this process will go up to round 6. Okay, how many rounds are there this time? 6 rounds are there. Okay, and also one thing I want to mention here, withdrawal of seat. Withdrawal of seat starts from second round. Okay, withdrawal of seat only starts from second round. If you want to withdraw, that means, withdraw means if you already got a seat and then you don't want to participate in the counseling, then you have to withdraw your seat from the counseling process. If you withdraw the from the counseling process, then you cannot be allowed to the further subsequent rounds. Okay, in the first round if you are not getting any seat, then if you don't want to participate in the counseling process, you have some other opportunity, then you can exit from the seat allocation process. Okay, if you exit from the seat allocation process, you can't participate in the further subsequent rounds. Your counseling will be ended there only. Okay, don't bother much about withdrawal and exit from the counseling process, because you definitely want to give it a try and get a seat in the counseling process. Counseling process is very important, as like you, how you are writing the exam, because so many people lost their seat only because of not knowing how to participate in the counseling process. Okay, so after this expected timelines, the last final round for IITs will be round 6, and that is seat allocation will be there on November 7th. Okay, so counseling started from October 6th and it is up to somewhere around November 13th is the last date. Okay, round 6 seat allocation will be started on November 7th, and then online payment, and then document upload, response by candidate to query. After that, last day will be November 9 to respond for the query. Then if there is any allotted seat, then you will go to document verification on November 9th to November 13th for the last round. Okay, this time also Josiah has said that in all the rounds, 1 to 5 rounds, you no need to go to the center. You can verify from the online itself by uploading the documents to the verification officer, and he will give a query if there are any misunderstandings or any mistakes in the scanned documents. Okay, then you have to respond to that query and again upload your documents. Then if it is okay, then he will say okay, or again he will request a query. This process will continue till the last day of the query, and if the query is resolved only, then you will get the seat, or else you will seat will get cancelled in that round and you have to apply for the next round again. Okay, so be careful with uploading the documents and responding to the queries in the online portal itself. Next, this seat matrix has been prepared from the given source, okay, JOSA source, which I have mentioned in the bottom of the slide. Okay, so this seat matrix, what it states is how many seats are there total. Okay, now if you see here, IIT, we have open seats 6200 seats. Okay, total number of IIT seats are 16,000. Okay, in the 16,000, capacity is 14,470, and there are 1583 female supernumerary seats. What is supernumerary here? Suppose if two students are getting same rank, then if they are not able to decide to whom to give the seat, then they increase one seat and they will give both of them admission. Those type of seats are called as supernumerary seats. Okay, in order to increase female gender equality, they have already increased seats for separately for the females also. Those female supernumerary seats are mentioned here. Okay, so total number of seats are around 16,000 in IITs, 23,000 in NITs, 5,643 in IIITs, and 5,596 in GFTA. Okay, so you can estimate, if you are getting like total number of seats here as around 46,000 or 48,000, so you can also estimate that somewhere around, if you are getting a rank of 50, then easily you will be in one of the institutes. Okay, so you can estimate how many chances are there for you and then participate in the counseling process accordingly. Okay, see here, I have given you preference list. Okay, preference list means last round opening closing ranks from the JOSA website. I have given the hyperlink here. So okay, so if you press this one, so see here, all the opening and closing rounds for round 7 ranks are given here. Okay, suppose if your favorite institute is IIT Madras. Okay, we'll go to IIT Madras here, and in this IIT Madras, you can see here, from aerospace engineering, chemical engineering, civil engineering, all the ranks are given below. Okay, these ranks are last round ranks because you need to see how many chances are there for your rank. Okay, these are 2019 ranks. Okay, now if you want civil engineering as your branch and you are an open category boy, okay, so which one you have to see? Indian Institute of Technology Madras, civil engineering, open category, gender neutral. You have opening rank as 2220 and closing rank as 4839. In this way you can check where your rank category falls. Okay, and I want to tell you another thing, the favorite institutes for everybody is Madras among the top, Bombay and Kharagpur, Kanpur, Roorkee, Delhi and Hyderabad. These 7 institutes majorly will be a high preference in the list. Okay, So how much rank you are getting, check with this sheet and get some estimate about your rank and how much rank there will be differ in your chances. Okay, we'll go back. Next, after preference list, eligibility. Okay, who can apply for the counseling? This time there is no percentage of marks. Okay, a pass in class 12th, and if you are qualified for JEE Advanced, you can apply for IITs also. In your portal, it will automatically display IITs also if you are qualified in the JEE Advanced. Okay, or else you have a chance for applying to NIT Plus systems. NIT Plus systems means all the NITs, IIEST Shippur, 26 IIITs, and other 29 to 30 government funded technical institutions. You can apply for them. Next, state code of eligibility. I think majority of people don't know about this one. State code of eligibility means wherever you are writing the class 12th exam, that is considered as state code for you. Suppose you are a permanent resident of Hyderabad, but you have written your class 12th exam studying in Vijayawada, then your state code of eligibility will be only Vijayawada. Okay, you will not be considered as. Okay, so if the candidate is Hyderabad resident but he has appeared for class 12th exam in Vijayawada and he studied there in Vijayawada, AP, then his state code will be AP and not Hyderabad. Even if you are a resident of Hyderabad, it will not be Hyderabad, it would be AP. Okay, you have to apply that state code and apply for the counseling process. Okay, next, registration. I have already said registration starts on 6th October 2020, 10 a.m. onwards. Okay, it is up to how much time? 15th October. But it is better to register before 8th October, then you can also apply for the mock seat allocation. Okay, first, how to register? Candidate has to enter JEE Mains Advanced application number and create a password and follow the necessary instructions given there. During this time, if there is any change in your state quota or nationality or gender, only these three quantities, state quota, nationality or gender, then you can change them while giving the JEE Mains Advanced application number and following the starting necessary instructions. These corrections can also be made. This is the last chance for you to change your state quota, nationality and gender if there are any mistakes in it. Next, now comes choice filling. Okay, after registration it would be choice filling. In choice filling, students have to fill their choices by the rank preference. How you will select your rank preference? From the list which I have mentioned before, check your choices, check your ranks, accordingly fill up the choices. Okay, first preferable should be the toughest ones. Okay, your dream college, let it be your hardest college to get into, that should be kept as first preference. Then by preferably toughest ones are kept on the top, and then you can come to the lowest positions. Okay, your first preference should be your first choice. Next, once locked the choice, there can't be any changes. You can't change them till the end of counseling. Once the choices are locked, you can't change them. Okay, so before locking the choices, once check them, because you can't change them till the end of the round. Okay, now if you are qualified in advanced, I had already said you, it displays as IIT and NIT Plus systems. If you are qualified only for mains, it will display you only NIT Plus systems. Okay, there is a mock seat allotment on 12th October. Okay, so you have to fill your choices, complete registration, all these things before 10th or 11th October. Then it would be easy for you to participate in the mock seat allotment and then get some idea about the counseling before the first round actually starts. Okay, again there will be mock seat allotment on 14th October. There are two mock seat allocations. Okay, this is only to get idea of the counseling process. Okay, if candidate doesn't lock the choices, what happens? They automatically save the last edited ones. If you are changing something and you forgot to save them or log them, then the previous one which you have already done will be saved as the automatically will be saved as the last edited option. Okay, so whenever you go into the portal, check your choices. If there are any changes, save them and keep them ready with you. Better to write it in a paper along the order of your preference. Okay. Next, reporting. Okay, reporting means after choice filling, after allocation, if you are getting any college, then what should be the process? That is reporting. To accept the seat allocated, first you have to upload all the documents and must pay seat acceptance fee. Okay, after paying seat acceptance fee, okay, then you will upload the documents. Then verification officer will be there. He will check your documents. If there are any queries, he will tell to you. Then you have to respond to those queries and upload the documents again. Suppose if you didn't pay fees or if you are not uploaded the documents, seat will be cancelled. Okay, seat will be cancelled. Don't give verification officer a chance to change the state quota, any misleading mistakes. Okay, then what happens is if he will change your mistakes, seat gets cancelled. So carefully check the event dates, respond to the queries as asked by the verification officers. That means you have to be in regular touch with your portal. Okay, next, candidate can withdraw seat or exit from the counseling process between second and fifth round. Okay, second round and fifth round, in between you have an option to withdraw the given allotted seat or exit from the counseling process. This will be done only if you have any other opportunity, okay, or any some personal reasons. Okay, withdraw means if you are allocated a seat in the first round, then you can withdraw it somewhere second round to fifth round. Okay, if you are not getting any seat, then you can exit from the counseling process. And once you withdraw or exit, they are not eligible to participate for further rounds. Okay, no need to think about withdraw or exit much. Okay, first thing is you have to be ready to fill your choices and try to get benefited from the counseling process. Next, documents which are to be required. First, 10th mark sheet, 12th mark sheet, mains admit card, mains score card, provisional seat allotment letter. That will be available in your portal itself. Okay, if you are having any cash certificate, PWD certificate, medical certificate. For medical certificate, in JOSA there is a bank rules, okay, business rules. That thing you can check once. Okay, medical certificate should be in the prescribed JOSA format only. Okay, and also bank check copy. Why he is asking bank check copy or image of bank passbook? If you are withdrawing seat, then the refund amount should be directly deposited into your account. That's why he is asking bank check copy or image of bank passbook. Okay, Aadhaar card, obviously, to check the date of birth. Okay, and also address. Next, seat acceptance. Okay, seat acceptance fee payment receipt. Okay, once you accept the seat, you will pay the fee. That receipt should also be there with you. And then birth certificate. Okay, birth certificate, and keep ready 3 passport size photos in case if you are going to the reporting center. Okay, next, while filling the choices, there will be 3 options. After filling your choices, there will be 3 options after you get an allocated seat. Okay, they will give one allocated seat, right? If you are satisfied with that allocated seat, okay, you will freeze the choice. Okay, after you will that freeze the choice. Okay, if you are happy with it, you will freeze the choice. After that, that seat will get allocated to you conformly. Then you will go to the reporting center and pay the fees, and you will get admission in that college. If you want to get a better option, okay, if you want to try for the other better seat, then you have to choose the option float. Okay, float meaning is, suppose if you got your 8th preference as the allocated seat, if you want to check whether I will be getting any seat in the first 1 to 7 preferences which I have given. Then you will check the option as float. Then what happens is the seat will be saved for you as of time being, and then he will check in further rounds 1 to 7 preference if there is any vacancy for this guy. Okay, if any vacancy is there, then you will get that seat, the topper preference seat, and this 8th preference seat will get cancelled. Okay, that is the meaning of float. That means until and unless you get the upper seat, the lower seat will not be cancelled. If you get that upper wala seat, then that lower seat will be getting cancelled. That is the option of float. And what is slide? Slide option is very peculiar. Like you are allocated a seat in some particular college. Okay, if you are allocated civil engineering in IIT Hyderabad. Okay, now if you want same institute but different branch, if you want to see whether there are chances for me in the same institute but some higher branch like CSE rank is like good rank when compared to civil engineering rank. So if you want to get that CSE rank, what you will select is slide option. Then he will only check in IIT Hyderabad CSE if there is any chance. If there is any chance, you will see civil engineering seat will be get cancelled and you will be allotted CSC seat. If there is no chance, your civil engineering seat will be like that only. Okay, that is the meaning of slide. Float is in any other college if there is any chance. Slide is in the same college, same institute, if there is any chance for the other branch. Okay, in sixth round, will be there any float or slide option? No, right? But if you have earlier selected any float or slide option, you can change them to freeze. Okay, or else you can change your slide option to freeze. Okay, there will be no slide or float option to choose in the sixth round. Okay, so this is a brief description for counseling process. And also, once before going into the counseling process, read all the documents carefully. Okay, all the documents carefully. I will show you once all the documents also. See here. As soon as you click my links which I have mentioned in the slides, this is the main page website of the JOSA. Okay, JOSA 2020. In this one, first thing you have is seat matrix. The seat matrix which I have given was from here. Okay, from this seat matrix you can see how many institutes are participating on list of participating institutes. Counseling schedule you can get here. Okay, another thing is online registration and filling. You can click here and it will ask you JEE mains application number, password and security pin. After that you will get login into the portal. Okay, login into the portal and follow the instructions. Okay, and after this there is business rules. There is a tab, right? Click on that one. If you click on that business rules, in the index itself you can see all the rules and procedure is given here. Okay, all the rules and procedure is given here. Okay, what is the rank list? Okay, all the things are there here. I will show you. See here, there is also about freeze, float and slide options, how to report at admitting institute, withdraw option, okay, change of personal and other details, change of nationality. Okay, everything is listed in the business rules if you are having any doubts further. Okay, I think this presentation will be helpful for you. If at all it is not helpful also, you have a chance to go into JOSA website, once check all the things and apply for the counseling. Certificate formats is also mentioned in a tab here, that will be soon available also. In the business rules itself you have how to check the medical certificate, which format it should be, that is also mentioned in the business rules. Okay, so check all the tabs once, all the counseling schedule, list of participating systems, everything once, and then write it on your paper, write it on your own paper, and then start your counseling process. Okay, the best way is this. Okay, so coming to our कॉलेज डिटेल्स. अवर रेजिडेंशियल कैंपस ज्ञानवेली अकेडमी इज सिचुएटेड इन प्रगति नगर, ओके, नियर मोर सुपर मार्केट. एंड वी हैव वेबसाइट्स iitprep.in एंड ज्ञानवेली.in. यू कैन लॉग इन टू देम इफ़ यू वॉन्ट एनी फर्दर कॉन्टैक्ट. ऑल्सो ईमेल्स आर देर, यू कैन ईमेल देम इफ़ यू वॉन्ट एनी एडमिशन और एनी कॉन्टैक्ट. देन फेसबुक पेज यू कैन लाइक देम, यू विल गेट ऑल द न्यूज़ फ्रॉम आवर कॉलेज. एंड देर आर कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर्स ऑल्सो, यू कैन डायरेक्टली कॉल टू देम और यू कैन व्हाट्सएप टू द गिवन नंबर. एंड देर इज़ अ टेलीग्राम चैनल, इट इज़ फ्री टू सब्सक्राइब. यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू द टेलीग्राम चैनल टू गेट ऑल द लेटेस्ट न्यूज, ऑल द puzzles, okay. That puzzles will be questions and there will be polls will be conducted between students, okay, to give some good competition. And you can freely subscribe to them and also you can ask any doubts also, okay. So this is the brief explanation of the counseling procedure, and if you have any doubts you can contact to given numbers, okay. Thank you.